It was pretty intense, actually.
Okay. Everyone's asleep right now. I think it's time for them to wake up.
Rise and shine, everybody. Up, 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 up. We gotta wake up, people. It's almost 11 o'clock. Rise and shine, Sinan. It's time to wake up. Wakey, wakey.
Okay, so we just woke up, and now we're gonna go get some food and have fun.
Waiting for my dad to get back to the hotel, and then we are going to bring our suits down, which Sinan has right here. We're gonna bring them down, and then we're gonna take them all the way to the train station, and then we're gonna go to Bern, and we're just gonna get our suits checked in with the hotel there, and then we'll go to the conference.
Yeah.
Doing it.
You're pointing it up. You're pointing it up. No, there was, that was only the sky. Right now we're going to the hotel to drop off the bags, and after we drop off our suits, we're going.
Now we're going to see the Bear of Bern, which is like the mascot of the city. Like many of the cities have mascots. And so right now we're at this church, just walking by it, getting some pics by it. And then we're heading off to the Bear. And then Neo, Sinan, and potentially Anish are going to meet an ambassador with his aunt. So.
Look, it says BE again on the license plates. So there's 6 different numbers that follow 2 letters on all of the license plates in Switzerland. That most likely means that there can be a million different combinations of license plates per city. And so since we're in Bern, it's BE, and in Zurich it's
this
ZH.
This explains the architecture behind the building.
Right here.
All right, this is the enclosure for the Bear at the Bear Park in Bern, and it's pretty sad. If you look at it, it looks all pretty dilapidated, and the bear doesn't even want to come outside. It's pretty sad. It looks even smaller than where a bear would stay, like a zoo. We're going to the conference. We have only 40 minutes
to prepare and be there. So we're rushing back to the hotel so that we can get changed and go.
Okay, so now we're all gonna change into suits and get ready to go to the conference. We're gonna be meeting the ambassador from Azerbaijan to Switzerland and hopefully meet a lot of other cool people. So let's go.
Okay, so we're about to meet the ambassador from Azerbaijan to Switzerland.
You have to lead.
And we're about to go into the room.
Of the First Republic granted equal rights to women, ensuring that women were part of full members of secular and liberal society, and gave women rights to vote. Today, I stand in front of you as an example of such woman empowerment that was put forth by our forefathers back in 1980.
Here at the Azerbaijan and Switzerland diplomatic conference. I'm considering becoming a diplomat.
You're addicted. What?
You're addicted.
Can I just do it?
He is trying to now Snapchat off of my phone because his phone is not enough.
I'll admit, I'm addicted. Can I please
thank
use your phone?
Do you have anything you want to say?
It was a great time.
Neo?
It was a good time. We got to meet the ambassador. Very down-to-earth person. I enjoyed it. Maybe I'll be the next ambassador from Switzerland to Azerbaijan. Or other way around.
I don't know if that's possible, but let's do it.